water cycle starts with the water. I'm a lander in the sea. He's from the sunshine and heats up the water. Evaporation is the key. The water rises high because it's thinner. It's vapor now, you see. Turns back to liquid as it cools in cloud form. Condensation is the key. So round and round it goes, it's in a cyclone. Going up and coming down, it's an ability. Round and round it goes, it's in a spiral. Going up and coming down, creates stability. It's my water cycle. It's a water cycle. The clouds, they move along, but when the wind blows, they gather more, you see. As they collect the droplets in the cloud rose, it starts to get heavy. The water falls as rain, I'm slow and sleep now. Precipitation is the key. The water falls on top, it fills the mountains, into the rivers and the streams. So round and round it goes, it's in a cycle. Going up and coming down, it's an ability. Round and round it goes, it's in a spiral. Going up and coming down, creates stability. It's my water cycle. It's a water cycle. If the water falls into the ground, it might soak into the dirt, helping all the plants that are around to give the big old spur. It might run right back into the ocean, groundwater running free, right back to the beginning of the motion, cause it's in a cycle, you see. So round and round it goes, it's in a cycle. Going up and coming down, it's an ability. Round and round it goes, it's in a spiral. Going up and coming down, creates stability.